about Dallas and make it hurt.
Thank you.